It was awful.
Well, why was Venters facing A-Rod? That was the whole problem.
They don't have anyone else. It's Christian Martinez, who does not
Kimbrel.
There's no way they're going to use Kimbrel.
Freddie with the saber, guys.
They'll never do it.
Yeah, but you know what? Then that's on the GM. Get down there after the game and say to him, you screwed up. Why didn't you have Kimbrel in there? You have to have I don't care if he's the closer.
Because nobody
does
it. You've
got to win the game.
For a two-inning save? I mean, they did it with Aroldis on Sunday night, and they lost. I mean, there's no chance Craig Kimbrel is coming in with no outs in the eighth inning or one out in the eighth inning for a five-out save. They'll never use him that way. Freddie will never do it. And he lost, and Venters couldn't find
the
plate.
Didn't we talk about arm slot guys yesterday?
Of course, of course.
Yesterday, right?
You could see this
it
coming a mile away.
Worst possible matchup. He's throwing the ball basically directly into the path of the right-handed hitter's bat.
Well, he had loaded the bases.
It wasn't even like A-Rod crushed it. Well, that too. Yeah, well, he just lost the zone.
He lost the zone.
But then at that point, you've got the right-handed hitter up. Venters is one step above a specialist. And the right-handed hitter, okay, A-Rod's not what he used to be, but he's got the potential to tie the game there with one swing of the bat.
Oh, yeah.
It was an obvious error.
Obvious.
I was willing to forgive the whole Freddie thing before the game. Well, I put Matt Diaz in here because he's 5-for-9 off Sabathia. Never mind the fact the last at-bat was, I think, 4 years ago. But you know what? Sitting Hayward in that situation, I was actually okay with that, even if the logic was less than sound. Hayward, who's not been great against a tough left-hander, okay, I'm fine with that.
I'm fine with that, too. But
Diaz had probably the hardest hit ball off Sabathia maybe all night, so well, I guess you could argue Freddie was right, or at least it worked. I was willing to let that go, but the bullpen mismanagement in that eighth inning there was...
That's how they lost.
Had that game won.
Easily. And no manager is going to take out their version of Johnny Venters for Christian Martinez, who nobody's heard of. And even though that was the right move at the time. First of all, A-Rod only tied the game. Then they bring in a righty, right. And here comes Nick Swisher to hit a home run. And a righty who shouldn't even be in the majors.
Guerin, right?
Corey Guerin. So there's nobody else.
Venters.